Welcome to MBBS Council. In this video, we are going to see the expected NEET 2021 cutoff for Delhi State Quota in Government Medical Colleges. You can find last year NEET cutoff for all Delhi Medical Colleges as well as other state medical colleges in MBBS Council app. You can find link in the description below. If you are looking for MBBS admission guidance, contact helpline number 044-4631-3330. If you study plus 1 and plus 2 in schools located in Delhi, then you become eligible for Delhi State Quota seats irrespective of your nativity. Because of this, many parents relocate to Delhi for higher secondary education to claim Delhi State Quota MBBS seats. We will see why many students are interested to study in Delhi schools in a later video. Delhi State Quota seats are available in two MBBS admission counsellings. One is conducted by Medical Counselling Committee, which allots Delhi State Quota seats for Maulana Azad Medical College, Lady Hardinge Medical College, University College of Medical Sciences, Vardhman Mahavir Medical College, Dr. Ramanohar Lohia Medical College. 85% seats in these colleges are available as state quota for Delhi State students. Indraprastha University conducts counseling for North Delhi Municipal Corporation Medical College, Dr. Ambedkar Medical College and Army College of Medical Sciences. Registration for IPU counseling is over. It may or may not open for registration after the NEET results are announced. If you are wondering why All India Institute of Medical Science Delhi is missing, it is because AIIMS do not have a state quota. All 100% seats are allotted under All India quota. Last year, Delhi State Government Medical College cutoff for general category was 634. The corresponding All India rank was 7,350. This year, we are anticipating NEET score cutoff as well as All India rank cutoff to remain almost same for the general category. This is because of a very high competition in Delhi State. We are anticipating cutoff to reduce by 5 marks for OBC and other reservation categories in Delhi State Quota MBBS counseling. It is always better to predict colleges based on the All India rank compared to NEET score. Let's say if you belong to SC reservation category, then if your All India rank is less than 66,000, then you have good chance to get Delhi State Government Medical College under state quota. If you want to know last year cutoff for any medical colleges in India, check MBBS Council app. Link is given in the description below. If you have any doubts regarding MBBS counseling, comment below. Call MBBS Admission Helpline if you need any guidance. See you in the next video.